When Simone Biles withdrew from several events at the Tokyo Olympics to focus on her mental health, she has the full support of her coach Cecile Canqueteau-Landi. The duo, who have worked together since 2017, share an incredible bond that was captured in a stunning photo taken by photographer Robert Gauthier of the Los Angeles Times just moments after Biles won the bronze medal on the balance beam, the only individual event she competed in at the Games.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.